All right, welcome back, homies. Back at it again with another one. About to get it in. About to get it in. Yeah. All right, back to Jesus, our hardcore necromancer, with the disciples build. What do we got? What do we got? Nothing good. Gotta get rid of it. Each time they damage. Ugh, yikes. Alright.
What will it be?
I don't know, man. Let's take it all, bro.
Need something for it?
Damage to crowd. Didn't get it again. Probably what, close? Yeah, I mean, it's not bad though. Damage to crowd control. Ooh, wait a second.
Damn.
I don't know if y'all noticed this, but it tends to get stuck on the same category. You gotta like switch, like bounce back. I don't know if that's a me thing or if y'all experience that too. It's wildly unenjoyable. Okay, friends are dead. Which I do need. Sucks. This is the perfect roll.
That's a good omen.
as well. Dex. Sucks. Guess we'll do that. I don't know, man. It's good. They want these. Sarat, so what you got going on here? Pretty easy here. I mean, they're just gonna feed me, bro. What's going on there? Oh, bad spot to be in. I gotta stop doing that shit. Absolutely bodied over here. Goodness. What do I need? Six. I saw that Legion. Best content. 5 minutes, we can go and kill some stuff though. So we're going to be following a shadow minion build. Let's go ahead and do that. We'll go up this way. Snag through that. Is how we show. But we're not gonna respec and shit until it's time. Yeah, there's only 3 minutes left. Hmm. Get some reapers too. Why not? Should be easy. Stir step down over here. Should be looking good, homies. To the saint, man. I don't easily do that shit. Just gonna rack up this quick XP. Movement speed and chance. Okay, I'll help you. watch out for being one shot like a fucking moron. Good old black and... Well, if that's all it's gonna take. Jesus. Relaxed gamer mode, leaning back.
I wondered what.
Did you? Well, you didn't wonder very hard. Look at that. Maybe some high drops, maybe a better soul ring. Mother's embrace. Son of a bitch. It's pretty nice, though. Alright, so if I can beat this one at the craft with ease. Yes. Like what? Yes, yes, yes. Increased damage, bro? Yeah, whatever.
Splendid result. Don't be a stranger. Come back.
If this is as easy as I think it will be, should get it done by 50 mark.
I'm not ready yet.
I rolling now, dude. Yikes.
I need more time.
I wonder where that guy's going. All the way.
Ready yet.
We got 9 minutes to hit this dungeon, dude. Let's try to get it done in 7, though. 7.
Cursed. This place is cursed.
Cursed. All right, so for those of you that don't know, you always go left first. Or I'm sorry, right. Always go right first, right into left. This debuff is easier to manage.
I need more time.
Thank you. So that debuff every 5 seconds increases basically CC on me. So much easier to deal with. Shame we didn't get a little more there. Alright, we got 4 minutes. To push the boss. Push the boss. Just gotta kill the animus carriers. So this is, you take more damage. Up to 50% more damage. So you don't want to have that the longest. Much rather be CC'd longer than take damage longer.
I'm not ready yet.
Yes, sir. Comes the test of strength. Maybe we're at exactly 1 hour. Gonna defeat Elias. Wowzers. Go to Kilvishad, we will touch our idol. Yes, sir. Black River. Yeah, I mean, that thing is fucking nasty. Hardcore tier 4. Shit. Jesus. Oh no, did the golem. Good shit, homies. Well, until the next one, we'll go ahead and probably farm some more. I mean, really, it's just a race to 100 at this point, and we've been playing for 3 hours, generally. I guess this is our third hour. We've really only been... I guess this is the third. No, this is two sessions. Weird. Maybe it rounds up. I don't know. Because we went from capstone to capstone. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. Fuck it. We'll figure it out. All right, homies. Until then, peace.